Hello VSDC fam, you're about to learn how to apply one mighty good looking transition. It is widely known as a smooth zoom out transition. Let's get started. Create a new project and add your video files using drag and drop or the add object button. For this tutorial, we are decreasing the duration of the video files to 3 seconds, but you can select the duration that works for you. Now place the files one after another on the timeline, select them, click them using the right mouse button and convert them into a sprite. Move over to the Properties window and change Sprite Object Settings. Select No in the field named Use as Container and switch to Yes mode in the field named Show Effects. Finally, select No for the Fill Background parameter. Now the preparation part is over. Let's go ahead and start the effect creation magic. Click the first video file and add the resample effect. You will find it in the Video Effects tab, the Transform section. Then, adjust the duration of the effect to 1/4 of a second. Drag the effect to the right and align it with the end of the file. In the Properties window, right next to the Resample Times field, set the value of 3. Terrific! Now, go ahead and open the Video Effects tab. Proceed to Transforms and select the Mirror effect. Move over to the Properties window and set up the parameters of the mirror effect. The first one is called Mirror Type. It defines the side the mirror effect is applied to. For the Mirror Type parameter, select Vertical Top. The second one is called Mirror Levels, and it sets up the tilt angle of the effect, and adjust mirror levels manually until you see no joining line. Copy and paste the mirror effect 3 times and repeat the same actions changing sides of the scene, vertical bottom, horizontal left, and horizontal right. Set the same duration for each effect and make sure they are all aligned with the end of the video. When you are done, go to the Video Effects tab, proceed to Transparency and select Fade Out. In this example, the effect duration will be 1/5 of a second. Align it with the end of the video as well. Perfect. Place the cursor at the beginning of the effect. Thank you. and go back to the Sprite tab. Now we need to add a zoom effect. It's located in the Video Effects tab, the Transform section. For this effect, the duration will be just half a second. In the Properties window, find Levels. Switch to the Linear Parameter Change mode and set the following parameters: 300, 100. Next, click the second video file and move it one layer below. Drag it to the left so it would be aligned with the beginning of the zoom effect. Preview the result. The famous smooth zoom out transition is ready. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and let us know what other effects you would like to learn with VSDC team.